MEBW fans. Well, I know recently, on Twitter, a couple people said that Xavier King deserves a shot at the grand title. And, you know, I've been giving it some thought. And at Revolution, you will see Xavier King face Joe Erebus for the grand title.
I will begin to howl, wake me up, the time is now. Oh, can you hear the drumming? There's a revolution coming.
Wide awake, the fever burns, sweat it out, lay my turn.
Can you hear the drumming? There's a revolution coming.
All this doubt.
Welcome everyone to MEBW Assault. Tonight, we see one-on-one action between this man, one half of the MEBW Tag Team Champions, Chris Storm. Tonight, he's taking on the All-American Champion, Jack Delta. Storm has a huge match this Sunday against Tommy Gunn for the world title. He's looking to pick up some momentum. And introducing next, he is the All-American Champion. This is Jack Delta. Tonight, he takes on Chris Storm one-on-one. And a connection. Tonight, Storm versus Delta. One-on-one match here tonight. 6 days
Ready?
Before Chris Storm challenges for the World Championship against Delta's partner, Tommy Gunn. Jodine rang the bell. Collar and elbow tie up here from Storm and Delta.
Ah!
Headlock. Delta into the hammerlock. And another headlock. Jack Delta also has a big matchup this Sunday as he takes on Matt Thunder in an unsanctioned match for the All-American Championship. Storm, for 3 years, he has never, his whole backyard career, he's never won a world championship cover. But this Sunday could be his chance to finally become MEBW world champion. And a test of strength here. Delta is bigger. So obviously he's going to pin down Storm just like that. But Storm, you can't count him out. As he's back up now. And Delta, just a show of strength. Storm rolling back. And Storm in control to test his strength now. Working on the arm. Chris Storm rolling through. And a kip up from Storm. Drop kick. Amazing sequence from Chris Storm. And Storm, an overhand punch. Storm, one of the best strikers in the backyard. And no. He's gonna chop him, but he thought twice. Delta and Storm. They're extremely close. Oh my god! But Delta and Storm will do anything to win their matches. Friends or enemies, These men will put it all on the line. No, Delta. Delta doing the same to Storm now. Chris Storm's taking enough chops in his life. I'm pushing him against it. Oh! Kick to the midsection. Of course, we were supposed to see this match just a few weeks back. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. And Storm. Storm just kicking the shit out of Jack Delta. Huge bicycle kick into the cover. And a kick out. Storm throwing Delta into the trampoline. The strength of Storm is incredible. Oh, enziguri from the big man. And Delta, belly to belly, cover.
One, come on, two.
And a kick out.
Sorry, two.
Elbow drop from Jack Delta. Like I was saying earlier, we were supposed to see this match just a few weeks back. And just a few moments into the match, Jack Delta was brutally attacked by Matt Thunder. Matt Thunder was on suspension from MEBW when he did that. And a cover.
One, two.
And a kick out. He was on suspension when he did that. And then ever since then, Cody Powers said that the only way he will get his rematch for the All-American Championship is if he does not show up to MEBW until Revolution. And oh my God, Storm.
One,
cover.
Two.
And a kick out. Storm with a corkscrew moonsault, I guess. Storm with amazing athleticism and agility. And he's showing it off here tonight in Assault.
Come on.
And a headlock. Headlock from Storm, snapmare from Delta.
Come on.
Salta with the cover.
Go.
And a kick out. Just barely lifting that shoulder up. And look at the leg of Delta. Oh my God. Storm, vintage Chris Storm. This is vintage Chris Storm.
Tap, come on. Come on.
Oh my God, Jack Delta could tap out. No,
cover.
Chris Storm with a kick out. Oh my God. Caught him with an enziguri. But Jack Delta, German suplex. Oh my God. Now Delta setting up for a powerbomb, it looks like. And here it is. No, Storm out of it.
Fuck you,
Chris Storm. Oh my God, pedigree. Pedigree, that's a message to the world champion, the man he will be fighting just 6 days from now at MEBW Revolution for the world championship. Will Chris Storm finally become world champion? There's a knee. Storm, he's had opportunities and moments in his past, but not once has he capitalized on the world title, and oh my God. Storm's head just catapulted off the mat. And oh my God, oh, there's a curb stop. And that's sending a message to Chris Storm's tag partner, Tyler Adams. Saying we're up here.
One, two,
and a kick out. Sorry if my finger was in the way. My apologies. And oh my God, Joe Dean, the best referee in the backyard. I say this every time because it's true. And Jack Delta looking to wrap up the match as he's setting up for the spear, it looks like. No, but throwing him off. And Chris Storm, tope, con hilo. Absolutely amazing move from Chris Storm. And it doesn't get any better than that. Chris Storm showing why he is the best in the backyard and why he will become world champion this Sunday. And this Sunday is interesting because Chris Storm and Tommy Gunn both fight for the fans. They're both fighting for you, but for different purposes. And here's some chops and a forearm to Storm. These two men giving it their all here tonight on Assault. This match isn't for anything but gaining momentum, going into Revolution. But they're beating the holy hell out of each other. Is either of them going to even be 100% come Revolution? And oh my God, slamming him down.
One, two.
And a kick out. Storm just getting slammed down. Almost a Michinoku, I don't know how to say it. Driver from Jack Delta. Michinoku driver. That's what I meant. And Storm, oh my God. And there's a stiff kick right to the midsection. And a sling blade from Storm to Delta cover.
Come on.
One, two.
And a kick out from Delta. Not going to give up that easily. He is All-American champion for a reason, folks. And Storm setting up for it. Setting up for the V-trigger, no. Delta rolled through with a no spear, no. Cover, no. Oh my God. And a penalty kick, what a sequence from Storm and Delta. Ending with a penalty kick from Storm. This has been one hell of a match, and Storm crawling for the cover, but Jack Delta, smart tactics, rolling out of the way as much as he can.
It's over.
And Storm saying it's over one more time. Is he actually going to mean it this time? Is it actually over for Jack Delta? No. Oh, clothesline, and he just rocked him. Cover.
One, two.
And a kick out again. Oh, my God. Joe Dean. Joe Dean, best referee in the backyard, by God. Another Monday night here for MEBW Assault. Of course, every Monday, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we never skip a beat. We're never late. And Storm back into the trampoline now. Delta follows. Oh, drop kick. Drop kick and Delta. Delta in a bad position. Oh my God. Oh my, right into the eye of the Storm.
Come on.
Oh my God.
Come on.
Storm with a dive. Cover.
One, two.
And a kick out at two by Storm. Storm with a dive off the trampoline into the eye of the Storm.
Die.
And saying die. Oh my God. Going for the STO, but no. Caught him. Storm caught him. He didn't get all the V-trigger, but no. No, oh my God. Slamming him back down. Cover.
One, two.
And a kick out at two. Storm, you can see just barely lifting that shoulder up. Delta caught him with that STO, but it wasn't going to be enough to pin down Chris Storm, the number one contender for the world championship. And Delta fireman's carry to Storm. And oh my God, there it is, rain trigger. This could be it. If Storm can make the cover, this is gonna be it. Delta holding onto the trampoline. Storm crawling over. Oh my God, caught with an uppercut.
Storm.
Come on.
Storm.
and a forearm. These two men are giving it their all here tonight on Assault. Oh my God, oh, there's a knee. Storm caught Delta with a knee right to the face. And getting Delta's big ass into the trampoline now. Storm, what's he going for? Chris Storm. 450 from Chris Storm, cover.
One, two, go.
And a kick out. Storm, incredible move into the eye of the storm. This is gonna be it for Jack Delta.
Tap! Come on, you son of a bitch.
This is gonna be it for Jack Delta.
Come on. Come on.
Chris Storm crying out loud.
One.
This could be it.
Two.
And no, Jack Delta staying in the fight. Delta, the resiliency is incredible. Delta able to get up. And Jack Delta, spear, oh my God. Completely cut the cheese on that one.
One, two.
And another kick out from Storm. Storm and Delta, these two men are so talented. They are two of the best backyard wrestlers today and two of the best backyard wrestlers of all time, in my opinion. Dragon suplex.
Fuck
no.
You.
Oh, V-trigger. Oh, my God. Caught him. He caught Delta. But can he capitalize? Now, I believe in every one-on-one situation these two men have been in, Chris Storm has come out victorious. Will that be a history repeat itself? He could be going for the Delta driver. Oh, and he hits it. This is going to be it. Storm crawling out of the trampoline. Smart move from the number one contender and just getting out of there. Delta, that was his chance. That was his opportunity. He might not get another opportunity like that. Absolutely incredible performance from Jack Delta. But he's looking to capitalize.
Sundance.
And the Delta driver is what he capitalizes with. But Storm, can't count Storm
it's
up.
Over, you
oh my God. Huge knee right to the face. And Storm, rain trigger. Oh my God, that's gonna be it. Cover.
One, two, three.
And Chris Storm picks up the amazing victory over Jack Delta going in the 6 days before Revolution. Chris Storm gains momentum. Is this going to be Chris Storm's fate this Sunday when he takes on Tommy Gunn one-on-one for the MEBW World Championship? Oh my God, Storm walking out of here victorious. Delta, will this be his fate as he takes on that runner and unsanctioned that this Sunday as well? Tune in MEBW Onslaught this Wednesday. It's another Wednesday night.
So since Stephen Young and James Fury can't seem to get along on the topic of El Gingy, I decided that at Revolution, yes, Revolution, we will have James Fury against Stephen Young.
All my rules begin to howl, wake me up, the time is now. Oh, can you hear the drumming?
thirsty, I will give from the spring of the water of life without payment. The one who conquers will have this heritage, and I will be his God, and he will be my son. Tommy, you're okay. Everything's okay. It's right there. It's right there. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's right here. It's right here. You're okay. You're okay. I know it's hard. I know it's hard. I know. Your mind goes so fast. Body can't keep up. It hurts, it hurts, it hurts, it hurts, it hurts, it hurts. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
How come you always say things you don't mean?
Tell them lies. How come you tell them lies every single day? Why? Why do you lie to them? Why? You should know. You should know better. You should know by now. You should know what you're capable of. Know what you can do. Know what you can do. Don't let them hate you. Don't let them hate you again. We know what happened last time. You made mistakes. You made mistakes. You hurt them. You hurt them. You hurt yourself. Stop. Stop. Stop talking like that. Stop. 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 We came out here so we could just relax. We could relax. We could focus. We gotta relax, we gotta relax, we gotta relax. Please, we just relax. We're okay, we're okay, we're okay. Stop! You know how he makes you feel. You know the things that he said. You know the things that he's done. But everybody else doesn't know. It's just you. It's just you. They don't know that. They don't see that. You can't breathe hate. You can't spill out vile hatred for no reason. They don't have a reason. Just because you do doesn't mean that everyone else would. He's the bastard that ruins everything. He makes it harder. He makes it harder.